Well, now that that's done, the embassy can finally get underway.